Hello, 60 seconds need to know before you go. I am John Najarian from the Halftime Report and, of course, Investtute.com. Here's what's going on in the markets. Take a look at Pizza, PZZA. Why? Well, because Trion may be putting together a bid and the stock is up another $3. It's up over $14 since we cited the activity a month ago. Take a look at PYX, up 27%. That's because Citron had some positive comments on cannabis, on this stock in particular. eBay, is Carl Icahn sniffing around? Maybe. Talk about it on the Halftime Report. TTM, this is Tata Motors. Sales down 46% in China. Take a look at Kroger's, down 6%. Deutsche Bank cut them to a sell. Also some positive chatter about Walmart. We'll be talking about it on the Halftime Report. Tesla, who's going to run it? Al Gore, Jim McInerney, or perhaps Alan Mulally? Let's see. Those are all names that are being floated out there. I am John Najarian, Dr. J. Tune in at noon today, Eastern Time, for more.